Yeah, Tyler, this thing is doing similar lap times to you lot in those cars.
We turn right. Okay. I'm glad you kept going. So I'm like, Swinny, are you not making the corner? Oh, I'm not making the corner.
No, I'm going this way. Bye, bitch.
You have the whispers. Goodbye.
Yeah. Oh.
That's so fitting for you, though. It's so fitting.
I want one. I genuinely want one.
What car are you
I would actually be that you drove past me, Chris.
Yeah, but I didn't pay attention to the car you were driving.
Dodge Charger Hellcat.
Ah.
Good news, it gave me 10 grand.
Whee!
Congratulations!
The amount of
at least you got
like,
money and not
an
invitation
power.
For a Bugatti.
I would fuck. Rather have the invitation to slip. Oh, wait, that went too far.
Yeah.
Where do I go to redeem my tickets? I haven't done it in months. Is it under
yep,
gifts?
Home.
Garage?
Home, garage.
Yes,
okay.
Home.
Oh, it says I only have 16. Alright, I'm poor.
16?! Oh my god.
You're actually about to not be poor.
You could do one of those loot box streams, but in Gran Turismo.
All but three are, 4-star, too. That's interesting.
Damn, you're about to make some money, honey.
Right.
Sad but true.
No. You'll end up with $150,000, but you will have three invitations to buy a certain Porsche.
Yes.
Ah. Hey, not a bad group four.
And a random engine swap.
Hey man, nope. There's a particular engine I'm after.
Is it the Hellcat one right there?
No. What I want is, because I've discovered this is possible, I want the engine from the GT500 Lexus SC430. Because you can put that in a Toyota Crown Athlete, and then I've got a V8 naturally aspirated Crown Athlete that can pretend to be a Camry for my NASCAR class. Thanks.
Thank you for your TED Talk, apparently, here.
That's me plan.
Ooh, speaking of NASCAR, I started iRacing last week. Not doing NASCAR, but, you know.
Glad and disappointed, Spear?
It is.
Whee! I put mine in the Beetle. Nah, the Beetle's a bit hilarious with the Porsche engine in it.
It's just returning to its roots, really. Or getting... It's a resto mod. You
getting
get essentially
due.
A singer.
It's getting its due.
That would be an idea, is take a modern Porsche engine, put it in the older one, like, look, ta-da, singer, in GT7.
I was gonna say, did you say it's essentially a singer?
Yeah!
Essentially the same. Essentially? It's
essentially.
A
like the oil.
Like the oil.
You know, just as fucking useless.
Ooh, what glitch is this? This guy's lobby name is in color.
Is it another fabulous one? Careful, that'll get you banned for 3 days or whatever.
You're banned! Chick banned!
Ooh, that turn just keeps on turning.
Big wheels keep on burning. I don't know the words. I wish I did.
Well, I love the screen.
Really? There was a joke there. If only I knew the words.
I lost her. Because apparently I turned into Elmo passing you for whatever reason.
Don't you dare confuse it, Jigglypuff.
Jiggly doesn't say any words other than its name. Christian ripping his eardrums out.
I haven't heard that voice in so long. You're bringing me genuine joy.
Swinny?
Puff!
She hasn't heard that, so that's new to her.
You need to send that. You need to send that hard for
oh,
me.
Oh, I wish that's I was singing. That needs to be recorded.
No, it has. We have a video of it. Please send
perfect.
It to Tatiana.